Hello， 早晨大家。咁今日咧系星期五，咁因为今日系 Good Friday， 咁所以咧我哋会连续放三日嘅假。咁如果你之前有留意我嘅 vlog 嘅话咧，就会知道我最近会搬去一个新嘅地方度住啦。咁唔经唔觉咧，之前话有一个月嘅时间俾我搬屋啦。咁其实而家咧剩翻一个星期嘅啫。咁所以咧我哋就想趁呢三日放假咧就去搬屋。咁今日我嘅 plan 咧，主要就係 pack 好啲嘢啦，同埋咧我會開始慢慢搬一啲細件啲嘅嘢，或者一啲褸啊、衫啊過去。因為咧，其實我哋搬去嘅地方好近嘅啫，隔兩條街嘅啫。咁所以咧，我哋就會用我哋嘅 suitcase 咧慢慢開始搬啲嘢過去。而聽日咧，我哋就 book 咗一個 truck， 咁我哋咧聽日主要就係會搬一啲大件啲嘅家私過去嘅。咁咧啱啱頭先食咗一個元氣嘅早餐啦，咁咧而家我哋就要開始慢慢認真咁樣去執嘢啦。我哋已經 pack 好四個 suitcase 啦，咁而家我哋就準備推過去新屋嗰邊。OK， 我哋咧已經翻到屋企啦。咁頭先咧，你會見到我哋翻嚟之前咧，拎咗好多嘅紙箱啦。咁其實咧，呢一個係我哋朋友 suggest 我哋去做嘅。咁咧，我哋頭先翻嚟之前就去咗超級市場嗰度買咗少少嘢啦。咁順便咧就問埋佢哋有冇一啲多餘嘅紙箱。咁好好彩咧，佢哋啱啱就補完貨啦。咁所以咧有一堆唔要嘅紙箱，咁就可以俾我哋聽日搬屋用嘅。咁而家咧應該會俾自己休息一陣啦，整杯咖啡飲，因為今朝咧冇飲到咖啡。然之後咧都需要上網咧轉咗我哋嘅新地址。咁跟住咧我哋就開始慢慢 pack 啲嘢入啲箱入面啦。
呢一堆咧係喺我哋 pantry 嗰個櫃嗰度執出嚟嘅，咁跟住咧我哋要包好佢啦，然之後咧就放入箱入面。咁不過咧我就唔喐佢住啦，等我咧整咗杯咖啡飲先。
而家咧係6:30啦，咁咧我哋就唔執住啦，我哋食咗 dinner 先。咁咧呢一餐將會係我哋最後一次咧喺呢一個屋企嗰度食噶啦。咁所以咧我哋就簡單咁樣記錄一下，唔客氣啦。而家咧，我哋就諗住黐好啲紙盒啦，因為咧呢一個紙盒咧，佢中間有個窿嘅，咁所以咧我哋就要 cut 啲板放喺入面，咁樣咧佢就會裝得好啲。
feel like we're far apart.
同大家 update 一下啦，而家已經係10:09啦。咁不過咧，我哋仲未執完啦。不過我哋啲櫃已經清空得七七八八噶啦，廚房呢一度。跟住呢一邊咧，就係、是、我哋執好咗嘅嗰幾箱嘢啦。而家咧，我就開始執廁所嗰度啦。
而家咧已經係11:22啦。我估我哋執到差唔多60%-70%啦。跟住咧，我而家個鼻咧，唔知係咪因為啲塵嘅關係咧，係咁有少少鼻敏感，係咁打一次。啊！搬屋真係好煩啊！跟住咧，我又未沖涼啦，我估今晚咧應該會比較夜先瞓嘅。
我哋咧啱啱今朝將呢幾袋嘢咧搬咗過嚟先，咁咧一陣間架車就唔會太 pack。啊！而家咧係11:00，咁咧我哋而家就會去買咗個早餐先啦。跟住佢咧就會同我哋嘅朋友 meet up 啦，然之後咧去 pick up 嗰個 truck。頭先仲 pick up 咗呢一個新屋嘅第一個 parcel。佢兩日之前已經到咗噶啦，跟住嚟嗰陣咧，我就順便 pick up 埋上嚟。Thank you。OK， 咁咧我就問我嗰個 building 咧借咗一個類似咧平時酒店搬行李嘅一個 trolley， 咁就方便一陣間搬屋。
OK， 咁咧我已經買完早餐翻到屋企啦。咁咧而家我咧差唔多應該約半個鐘頭嘅時間去食早餐啦，冚埋曬啲箱啦。我嗌咗個 Bagel Bell with bacon。琴晚都搞到好夜先瞓啦。跟住今日瞓咗幾個鐘就要起身啦。Chaos！ 頭先咧 pack 到第二個 box 嘅時候咧，發現咧啲 tape 用曬啦，跟住咧好彩我哋屋企離 shopper 非常之近啦，跟住我即刻買咗卷新嘅。Been feeling trapped down on the floor. I don't know what for. Feels like I'm gonna lose. Silence takes a hold. I can't let it go. Chin up, no one knows. But I won't let the stormy seas throw me in open water. Let me have my peace and leave me till tomorrow. 俾大家睇下，而家咧清得七七八八啦，啲細箱。咁咧，而家我哋就佢哋而家搬緊啲箱入個 truck 嗰度啦，跟住咧我哋就會開始搬 sofa 啊、電視櫃啊啲大少少嘅嘢。我哋仲有一個好大嘅床褥喺度。啊！
佢哋而家咧落咗去搬嘢啦，咁我就佢哋就話唔使我幫手，咁所以我就留喺呢一度。但我想講個鼻，我估咧因為太多塵啦，跟住我本身又有哮喘啦，跟住個鼻成日都流鼻水，可能少鼻敏感，哇，好辛苦啊！頭先執嘢嗰陣應該戴口罩，而家戴已經太遲啦。Almost there， 我哋咧應該搬咗差唔多60%到啦。OK， 我哋咧已經 基本上咧搬走曬所有嘢啦。咁咧呢一啲淋淋濕濕嘅嘢咧，我哋就聽日先再搞。咁呢一堆咧係垃圾嚟噶啦。我哋啱啱翻到屋企啦，而家咧我哋就唔会咧 deal with 呢一堆嘢啦，咁我哋会冲凉啦，跟住即刻瞓觉，因为我哋琴晚咧实在太夜瞓啦。俾大家睇下我哋个景。Good night。OK， 咁咧，我哋而家就準備出門口啦。今日咧，我哋嘅 plan 咧係首先我哋會出去買咗個早餐食先啦，因為咧而家屋企太亂啦，整唔到早餐食住。然之後咧，我哋要去Fido 咧搞一搞我哋嘅 WiFi 啦，因為咧我哋要轉翻新嘅地址。跟住咧，我哋仲要去買一啲普通嘅日常用品。然之後咧，我哋就要翻我哋舊嘅屋企嗰度咧進行一個大嘅清潔。这个就是今天我们的 plan 了。现在呢我们就出了门口买了早餐吃先。Sometimes I understand I'm making all the wrong demands in life. It never pays in the end. Sorry.我哋咧買齊曬我哋需要買嘅嘢啦，今日咁咧，我哋而家就翻咗新屋呢一度先。咁我哋就將我哋頭先買嘅呢一個沖涼嘅呢一個簾咧，就掛咗上去先。已經裝好啦，非常之快就搞掂啦。咁咧，我哋而家就準備出發去舊屋嗰邊做清潔。Hello， 我哋咧又翻到嚟呢一個熟悉嘅環境啦。咁咧，我哋咧而家就準備開始做清潔啦。咁雖然咧
已經執曬啲嘢啦，但係我哋走之前咧要執得乾乾淨淨，抹曬所有塵啦，咁樣先可以交翻成個 apartment 俾人哋嘅。我哋盡量咧希望今日可以搞掂曬啦。而家咧係8:00啦，咁咧我哋簡單食個 dinner 先。呢一啲咧全部都係琴日我哋食剩嘅，頭先咧就 microwave 咗佢哋，咁咧又係簡單嘅一餐啦。
因為咧實在太多嘢要搞啦，咁但係我哋聽日要翻工啦，咁所以咧我哋 set 咗個時間咧就係、是、無論點都好咧9:30我哋就要翻去沖涼準備瞓覺啦。咁咧、如果未整好嘅話咧，咁我哋聽日咧就會即係放咗工之後就會再嚟。我哋係星期三晚先交房，咁所以咧仲有少少時間。